would never believe it, but I'm doing absolutely fine! I'm doing totally good!
I want to be chill, but God has other plans for me, okay?
I just need you to stay calm, okay?
Yeah, I'm just gonna stay angry. I find that relaxes me.
Have you ever met somebody and you're just like, oh my God, life just hasn't hit you yet, has it?
Why are you insulting me? It's a defense mechanism.
Gender? I hardly know her. Is this anything?
It's not sacrilegious if it makes you smile.
I'm as gay as my twin, and I'm as gay as my wife.
I am not full of hate as if I were some passive container. I am a generator of hate, and my rage is a renewable resource, like sunshine.
Do you trust me? Rule number one, never trust anybody.
I don't look older, I just look worse, I think.
Look at this outfit. This says cry for help.
Put that guy into situations. Take that guy out of situations. For the love of God, let them rest.
I was put on this earth to do one thing. Luckily, I forgot what it was, so I can do whatever I want.
I can't mansplain, manipulate, man-whore my way out of this one, boys. Manslaughter it is, then.
Now, I was raised Catholic. I don't know if you can tell that from the everything about me.
What a historic and beautiful and deeply haunted building this is.
You confess your sins to me, instead of seeking forgiveness, I tell you to fuck off.
We're not so different, you and I.
Oh, I hope I don't leave you with years of trauma.
I will invent stages of grief you have never even seen before.
We are gathered here today because somebody couldn't stay alive.
Oh, dude, he's flirting.
I love you so much.
I love you so much more. Jesus Christ.
I am desperately lonely. Fuck.
His swagless looks and cringe fail personality have captivated me.
I promise that the ending always stays the same, so there's no good reason in make believing that we could ever exist again. I can't be your friend, can't be your lover, can't be the reason we hold back each other from falling in love for somebody other than me.
Okay, I'm getting kind of sick of all the feedback on my personality today.
The trauma adds a little flavor.
No!